I was hoping you were gonna pick that one, because that means we're headed back to the Diamond Casino to rob another prize car. Same plan as before, and you haven't even heard the best bit. This used to be Al Di Napoli's car. You know, the actor. Do you have any idea how many times he's probably passed out in this thing? Yusuf's gonna pay out for this.
Since you haven't killed me yet, I'm guessing you're fully on board with the sanitation department disguises? It's a great idea, right? And just wait till you hear how we're gonna get our hands on a van and some uniforms. right. I'll get the uniforms and van cleaned up once you've dropped them off. It'll all be looking super profesh when you're ready to report for duty. Get it? Okay, I'm sorry. I'm done, I swear.
See you around.
One of the valet guys at the casino will have a key card that has access to the podium storage area. And I already got a name. So let's go fuck him up and find out what he knows, huh?
Please don't shoot!
Is he home? See if he knows anything about key cards.
Of a different kind, but legal personal merchandise. He'll make my lawyer
So, the Diamond's gonna unleash their private security force all over us once everything pops off. Let's pick off a few of them ahead of time, huh? I found out that one of them likes to hang out at this shitty motel. For sure, he's up to something gross, yeesh. Take that dude down, and we can get some info out of his phone.
Hey, I'm about to go, Jack.
He down? See if he's got any other security guys in his phone.
Don't kill me. I'm not ready.
Oh, fuck!
They always say when there's less people at the table, it's easier to win. Or wait, maybe it's the other way around. Good job either way! Woo!
Through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
Okay, I've been thinking, and I think we can all agree that getting gassed in a tunnel is not the way to go out. I think the fire department should have some spare masks you can pick up.
Take care.
Okay, if you want to make it down that shaft with a pulse, you'll need to rappel. Head over to this hideout. These guys are very legit and will definitely have a couple of extras you can, borrow.
Kill! Kill! Kill!
Say something!
totally ditch this guy I just met.
Hey, once you're in the casino, head straight for the restroom and plant an explosive in one of the toilets. Trust me, okay? This is gonna be our distraction.
What's up? See you around.
What's up? See you on the flip side.
Out of the diamond. You look the part, we all know what to do, so let's just rock this.
degenerate?
What's up? Come on in.
Here we go. You need some motivation? Because I got an actor friend in Vinewood, and I always amp him up. And I'm really good at it, too. Here it is. Yo, you got this, fam! Just look for a guard, and he'll lead you to the mess. Once he's out of the picture, head straight to the nearest elevator.
Later.
Okay, those disguises are officially useless up here, away from the mess. So the guards will be on to you. You're looking for the service room, okay? Deal with any confrontation or hide from it. I never judge someone's choices in the casino. Those rappels will get you down in one piece. The podium storage area is right down there.
Picking up what you're putting down.
You want fast?
We're receiving fire!
Oh shit, no! Is that the alarm? Get your gas mask on quick! The gas is gonna come on any second! We gotta find that car ASAP! Won't waste any time locking down the